Alright, so I'm back here at zone one. This is where it all started. I'm going to go in. I'm going to take a quick pass. I want to see if anybody's tossed anything in here that shouldn't be in here. It's a doubt. Pretty sure some of you are out here going, hey, that guy can come popping out of the woods on me. I keep thinking that. After I check this out, I'm going to work downstream. I'm going to try to connect 2 points today, which will then leave a stretch from the covered bridge for the locals. It goes all the way down to the main trailhead. No more metal debris in it. That leaves me to one stretch that goes from the covered bridge all the way up to the Emerald Bridge. That's the long one. Don't know if I'll get that done by the end of this season, but I'll have it done before anyone's even ready to swim next season. But today I gotta keep working my way downstream because I'm so close to finishing. I gotta do this. Can't wait to do this. Let's do this. Thank you. So I have gotten all the way downstream, and I use this as my marker where this branch sticks off this tree. I am at that part of the water. And I came from all the way up here around the bend, and then all the way up and around one more bend, and then up a little more, and that's where I started today. So I have now made it halfway to connecting these two dots. So next time I think I'm going to pick up downstream and work my way up to this spot down here. But I have come such a far distance that I had to make two piles today. One's a little smaller, one's a little bigger. Alright, here we go. I have no idea what this is. We all know what this is. And we just have random metal pipes. This kind of crap. Rope. If I got that on camera, I had to turn the camera off, plant my heels in the ground, and pull on that. Because I didn't want to cut it and leave any in here. I got it all out. So that's gone. A can. Concrete's got metal sticking out of it. Gotta go. Piece of a street sign. And let's mosey on down to the next pile, which is way far down that way. Whew. Alright, stiff chin. I'm here back at the start of this endeavor today. Now this is the pile I want to show you. It's again not my biggest pile. Definitely dangerous. A lot of these street sign posts. Looks like a piece of metal pipe. This is a solid piece of metal. I don't know what that is. That's also a solid piece of metal. That, I believe, is a sewer grate. It weighs a ton. Some kind of giant metal pole. More metal rods. Found one of these electrical insulators, but it's broken. And I should have found this. It's like a really long, goes all the way around, piece of thin rebar. And then I found this thing. Not quite sure what that is. None of this belongs in here. And it's gone. Alright, so that leaves me with one section until I have the covered bridge to the main trailhead complete. I will do that section the next time I get in here for a creek cleanup. Alright, get this rust off my hands. Yeah, that worked real well. Oh well. Alright, well, I'm STIFFCHIN. This is my pile of crap. And it's off to the next spot.